gentleman in the green and blue shirt, I repeat, do not stop to pet the pteranodons. Nah! Or the dimorphodons! Visitors, please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. Do not stop to pet the pteranodons.
They evacuated the lab. Where's Henry?
Dr. Wu works for us.
That's not a real dinosaur.
No, it ain't, kid. Imagine that one. A fraction of its size. Intelligent, deadly, able to hide from military technology.
Easy, boy. We're on the same side, right?
This way.
They're hunting us.
Us or just you?
Us.
Oh.
See that pipe? I might be able to reach the upper level from this end of it.
I'm up to it here.
Bones! We can use the bones.
Nice work, kid.
I'll see if there's another way out of here. I guess not.
Stand back.
Ooh. Expensive.
Whoa! I'm not gonna have to pay for that, am I?
Did you know Apatosaurus can't chew and swallows all of its plant food whole? It obviously never listened to its parents. Apatosaurus is one of the largest.
I don't think we can push it from this side.
I can fit in there. I'm through.
Can you get rid of whatever's jamming the display cabinet?
It's Charlie. We'll have to distract him. I've got an idea.
A newborn human baby has a bigger brain than most fully grown dinosaurs. It would take a raptor only 20 minutes to run across Isla Nublar at its widest.
Come on, move!
Jurassic World has achieved John Hammond's vision to create living biological attractions so astounding they've captured the imagination of the entire planet. John Hammond was dedicated to giving people an experience that was exciting and new, urging the world to surpass their dreams and unearth an amazing adventure. He spared no expense.
Stop! It's Echo. Leave this to me. I hope you like playing fetch, Echo. Come on!
Something's wrecked the control panel.
It's okay. I can fix it.
We need more.
What?
Teeth. We need more teeth.
Larry, are you still there? I need you to open Paddock 9.
9? Are you kidding?
Oh,
gotta find a way past it.